What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to spoiler text and images on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. One way to spoiler text on Discord is to simply open any server or DM where you want to send a spoiler message. In the message box, write two pipes. Use Shift and backslash key to insert the pipes on Windows 10. Next, type whatever message you want to give as a spoiler. Again, write two pipes and press Enter. This will show us a perfect spoiler. Another way to spoiler text on Discord is to use the slash key. Simply input the slash key followed by the word spoiler. Now, type your message and press Enter. This will also result in a spoiler message. To reveal the spoiler, you can simply click on the spoiled message. Other than text, you can also spoiler images on Discord. Simply click the plus icon located towards the left of your message box. If you're using Windows 10, your File Explorer will open up. Here, select the image that you want to give as a spoiler. Once you select the image, a comment box will open up. Here, you will have the Mark as Spoiler option at the bottom. Simply check it and click on Upload. This will show us a spoiled image. To reveal the spoiler, you can simply click on the spoiled image. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.